Hey, what's up guys, I'm IModernArts here, and today I have a very exciting video. I've just reached 3,000 subscribers, which is great, and as a result, I'm going to be holding a background contest. So before I get into the rules and prizes, I just want to thank each and every one of you for all the support, and thank you for subscribing to my channel. You guys have helped me reach 3,000 subscribers, which is a pretty big number. So yeah, let's get into the rules, prizes, and everything else about the contest. So first of all, it has to be a speed art contest. So basically, record yourself making the background and speed it up. And yeah, make that a video, and you can post it as a video response to this video. And that's basically going to be your entry. Also, the video has to be under 5 minutes, so you can speed it up as much as you want. You can even cut some parts out, but it just has to be under 5 minutes. Also, you have to include the final image of the background in the description for obvious reasons, so I can download it, see how it looks on my channel and everything. The background has to be high resolution, so you know it looks good on YouTube and stuff. Has to include the text IModernArts, just so people know the background's basically customized from my channel. And it doesn't have to be the main piece, just you know, include it somewhere so people know. And finally, it has to be original. This is very important. Try to avoid flames, sparks, flares, smoke, etc. All that stuff, because it makes the background kind of look generic, and that's not what I'm looking for at all. I'm looking for, you know, an original, modern, creative, abstract kind of background. So yeah, you can use flames, sparks, flares, all that stuff, but just try to avoid it because, yeah, I don't really like how that stuff looks, even though I do use it in my intros. Alright, now into the prizes. On this contest, the prizes are bigger than ever before, so this will probably be one of the reasons you might enter. So for first place, $40 PayPal, which is a pretty good amount of money. I don't know how much that is in pounds, but if you're from the UK, I'll do it in pounds, whatever. 2 months in my sub box. Speed art will be uploaded to my channel. It'll be featured in my winner's video. And the background will be used on my channel, which is actually pretty good advertising for your channel. For example, if you say, designed by your username, like in the center of my background, then that's pretty good advertising, and I'm gonna be using the background for the next couple months, so that's definitely a good prize. Second place gets 1 month sub box. Speed art will be uploaded to my channel in like a separate video, and featured in the winner's video. And third place is basically the same as second place, except only 2 weeks in the sub box. So I'd say the prizes are pretty good for that. You guys should definitely enter. And some other stuff to take note. All the entries that I really liked that didn't come in first, second, or third place will still be featured in the winner's video. So even if you don't get first, second, or third place, you'll still be advertised. And some optional things that might give you a better chance of winning. If you include my logo in the background, and I will provide that in the description. Also, if you use the color purple somewhere in the background, because it's my favorite color. But those are just optional, you don't have to do them. And also, your entries will be rated on the creativity, how original it is, whether it's high resolution or not high resolution, if I like the style of it, how much time and effort was spent on the entry, and just in general, how good it is, how much I like it. So that pretty much wraps up everything you need to know about the contest. If that went too fast for you, everything's in the description, and obviously I have the rules and prizes and everything else on the screen. So I hope you guys enter. Prizes are pretty big. And one last thing I forgot to mention, the contest will end on August 1st. So it gives you a good, you know, couple weeks to make a good entry and submit. So thanks for watching guys. Please enter the contest. I'd really appreciate it. And yeah, bye.